This is part one, a replica of the Kilimambogo place of plantation hut where his life began. There's a backup photo for it, and naturally we have, besides now, we have the replica of the Simba. Sasa Simba ni ile nyumba kijana na jengo kama hajaoa. Ilikuwa na ile ya Tom. There is where now we have the collections, a few of these clothes. I've tried, for every cloth we have a matching photo to show that it was wearing on that particular day. Then the main interest is the artifacts, anything original used by Tom. In 1969, Tom was already Western, using a bit of African, you know. But what did it mean for Tom to grow up the African way? So this is the beginning of Tom, but we have pictorial illustrations for that. Remember, we are doing as a community-based organization to show that Tom was a community person. So maybe we should.
I call on all Kenyans to stand together in defense of our nationalism and all that we fought for.